Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Last night, this House had an emergency debate on the pending shutdown of Enbridge's Line 5 pipeline. From the tens of thousands of jobs immediately affected, the energy insecurity that could lead to dangerous fuel shortages, to stress on the already limited market availability for Western crude, this is an emergency. The Liberals say a lot of the right things, but their actions show a different story. And I've observed a typical tactic that they employ when they've failed. They claim to need a Team Canada approach. And to avoid questions, they simply accuse the opposition of playing politics. We see through that charade. In this case, the evidence shows that they didn't take it seriously, and they set a precedent with how they handled KXL. The result is that Canadians could be left in the dark. This isn't about conservatives versus liberals or left versus right. This is about standing up for Canadians. And this government, after 6 years, has shown they are not capable of that. Canadians deserve better.